a critical conversation that I had was at a barbecue one weekend, and a trusted older male, like an uncle figure, came up to me and he said, "Now listen here, I understand that you're enrolled in university and that you're going to be a nurse." And I said, "Yeah, that's right." And he said, "Well, I think you should stop this nonsense, and I think you should get married and stay home and have children." And look, I wasn't a very good student before that conversation. I don't know what it was. It was just the lever that activated me to plug in and to finish my nursing degree and to qualify as a nurse. I'm very grateful for those early stories that have contributed and led to my being able to become a midwife. Look, I love midwifery because of the emancipatory work of it. Whether you're doing it or whether you are teaching it, being involved with people at such an intimate time in their lives, it is transformative, both for those doing it and receiving it. So I really enjoy the process of teaching new midwives, of producing practitioners that are really passionate about the important work that midwives do. I love the research, developing evidence that, you know, transforms outcomes for women and their families, and midwifery is a really, really important and fundamental part of my life. You can rewrite your story or write a new chapter for your story. You know, I have a background with no one in my family had been to university, and here I have a PhD, and that's in one generation that you can make that kind of change. If you find something that you're passionate about, that you know that you're meant to do, the hard work that's required, the determination that is definitely required, just feels not quite so hard when you're contributing to something that's just so important. My career goal really is to continue to contribute to evidence that transforms good outcomes for women and their families. Really keen to see women have equity of access for good maternity care, including those that are in rural and remote locations. First Nations people being able to birth on country is really important. There are so many goals that there are really important to aspire to, and all of those I'm really hopeful that I'll be able to achieve.